Burn it!
I'll just wait here. I'll be along shortly, after I'm certain you've spoken to him.
My daughter is found, and my no-good son as well, from what I hear. What? He? My son is a traitor? He gave deployment plans to the Heritance and the Pact? Did he tell you my wife, his mother, was murdered by the Veiled Heritance? That he's put all of Oridon in danger? More wives and mothers and daughters, just so he can feel important, like a big man?
Look, Father, it's Aronimo!
You! I told you I'd kill you if I ever saw your face again.
No, Father. Don't get upset. Please, I never meant to hurt anyone.
You deserve no forgiveness. Lorcan, take you.
Father, no. Please, do something.
This is now official First Oridon Marine business. Your help is no longer required. I have to. This is justice. He's a traitor to the crown, to his family. He's a traitor to the crown. He's committed treason, murder, and theft. How do I justify that? Even as his father. It's my duty. No, I have to. I must. My son, my own son. How can I kill my own flesh and blood? Eronimo. What you've done is unforgivable. Fine. Your life is yours. My last act as your father is to spare you. Now leave. Flee, Oridon, and never come back. If I ever see you again, your life is forfeit.
Yes, Father. I understand.
Not another word. Go!
Aronimo!
Aelith, that man is no longer your brother. Let him go! Could it be I made the wrong choice? 100 years with the Marines, and never before have I failed in my duty. Until today. I know myself, though. I would have come to regret killing Aronimo. Thank you.